The police commissioner says the growing demand on police resources means officers need to have a more targeted approach regarding which crimes to prioritise. It's part of a six-month review aimed at making policing more efficient. Claire Grantham has more.
Targeting harder offences and focusing on crime hotspots is what the police commissioner thinks is needed in WA.
Policing will be directed based on intelligence. So where the problems are, you know, where there are kids on the streets, where there are people breaking into houses and we have a high occurrence of that, obviously that's where you want your police.
As part of a six-month review into budget savings, Commissioner Carlo Callaghan wants to make policing more efficient, giving officers more direction on what they should and shouldn't focus on.
They make up their minds where they patrol, they make up their minds who they pull over and what offences they pull people over for, and I think we have to be a lot more directive about that.
He says offences, including minor traffic infringements, should be less of a priority.
If the things that kill people and seriously injure people on the road are things like drink driving, are things like speeding, are things like inattention, carelessness, then those are the things we should focus on first. And I think when you are looking at efficiencies, you've got to actually say we can't do everything that's out there, obviously, and there are some things that are priorities and more important to the community than others.
So we certainly do support that. We want to free up police resources from those more minor things so that they can deal with real crime, with the assaults, with the violence, with the home break-ins.
Claire Grantham, 10 News.